Welcome to Sketch Spray Painting, Crafting and Do-It-Yourself Art.
And now my favorite part. We are all mad here.
Hey yo, what's up my awesome YouTubers? Great thanks to all of you who watch my videos and support my channel on each way or another. Especially great thanks to all of you who support my channel by purchasing some of my art through my web store. For all of you who are interested in my web store, check down below in the description box. I'll put the link where you can find my art. So I want to give shout out to Alfred Lopez who bought last night 8 of my paintings through my web store. So thank you Alfred for supporting my art on that way. Also great thanks to all of you who leave the awesome and supportive comments on my previous videos. Anyway guys, in today's video, by your request, I'm gonna spray paint Cheshire Cat from Alice in Wonderland. I don't know, did I pronounce it well? Cheshire? So I'm gonna use glowing dark powders and fix them on the painting with transparent spray can so it can glowing dark. I hope you will enjoy it. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, share with your friends and family. And for all of you who are first time here on this channel and not subscribed yet, smash that subscribe button for more future videos like this. Stay awesome, I love you all, and let's go to make some art.
Let's roll guys!
Thank you.
And now my favorite part. We are all mad here. I like this one so much.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy it. For all of you who are first time here on this channel and not subscribed yet, smash that subscribe button for more future videos like this. Also, for all of you who are interested in my art, check down below in the description box. I'll put the link where you can find my web store. Stay awesome. I love you all and see ya in the next spray paint video.